up. So we're going to take it from C to A. So it's just sit up, hands up off the neck, Sam. Eyes and elevate. Elevate just a little bit too soon. We're already thinking about jumping it when we're too stretched out. We want to think about just getting to the jump. Good, so sit right there. We're going to make our turn. Shorten up the reins. Good, look. Big kick, 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 kick. Okay. On line. Good, and elevate. Good, Olivia.
Down, like that.
Down. Good.
Keep moving now.
Good.
Good.
Where are you going, Sam?
Turn them around.
Daddy's going to jump on his own.
Olivia, please make sure you're calling the line really loud, please. When we call the line, guys, that lets the other riders in the ring know where we're going.
Now she's trying.
You just jump three. Look at that where she's standing right there.
So the big thing with BK is if he thinks he can get away with it, he's gonna do it. If we have to make him do things, we can't ask nicely. We have to basically say correct, and then you switched it to incorrect, and then you switched it back to correct. We gotta find that coasting rhythm, and then try to keep that rhythm, and then decide when we have it, is it correct or incorrect? Good, ready? So up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Big kick, come trot, trot. He already got a drink.
Now she's got it going good.
Up, down, up, down.
I know.